Please proceed. You are on TV. What a fish.
exciting pages. The aircraft is the last checkers you'll find today.
What's the name of the place?
The place?
The area.
Lindemann Island.
Oh. What kind of plane you say?
A Mallard.
Oh.
Made by the Grumman Company. In America. 38 years old.
What we're standing on now is about 200 meters through of limestone, one on top of the other, the houses, the bodies. And we're about
5 meters.
Yeah, it's all beyond kilometers.
It's all beyond kilometers, okay. It's probably about 15 kilometers here, and another 30 kilometers that way. So it's anywhere between 20 and 80 kilometers wide barrier reef. And it goes that way 800 kilometers, and that way 1200 kilometers. So it's 2000 kilometers long, 20 50 kilometers wide, 80 kilometers wide, 200 meters deep. All by little angle, this tiny little. This one here is another one of Ryan's staghorn corals. One of mine. Very strong smell. You can smell it. But if you take it out of the water, it just dies, bleaches, goes white. Loses all the color. Take it away. The stuff
is that the ones they sell, you say?
No, yes, that's right. The stuff you see in the shops is all hand painted. Oh, yeah. Nice. You can buy one. This one is another variety, but that's a mushroom. Largest of the coral. It's just one animal.
What is the plankton?
Plankton, microorganisms, other coral animals that are free floating in the coral waters. So the coral animals do reproduce sexually each November. Nearly all of the 400 species reproduce
in November.
That's right, yeah. Yeah, I was involved in that last week.
Well, the actual days were a couple of
months. Yeah. This one is the main reef. It only grows about a centimeter a year. Yet what we're standing on now is about 600 feet thick. And the top 20 to 30 feet probably only happened since the last ice age. And it can be anything from 20 to 50 miles wide and about 1,200 miles long. Yeah. That's poor Ice coral. That's live and living. The undersurface, you can see there are lots of little sponges and soft corals underneath. But very, very light sensitive.
That's what you should actually
hold. Film with your selfie. He's filming you, Daniel.